tutorial is about reading the paper and using it wisely. Now you see a newspaper. Try to read it word by word, page by page, and browse through the pages to find the topics you like. Once you look for those topics and interest you, mark them with circles like I did. Now after finishing this, just close the paper and that's it. Successfully read the paper, browsed through it and marked your interests. I hope this tutorial gives you a stepping to reading more papers in your future. Thank you.